first cheesy noodle fire stew ramen. I don't know. Let me show you what it looks like. It's, oh my god, look at that. You can see the onions and the little mushrooms hanging off the side. It's pretty delicious. Oh fuck, I don't know how to use this thing. Okay, alright. Video, I have no clue how to use chopsticks, so please don't be a piece of crap and talk about how much I don't know how to use chopsticks, because obviously I don't know how to. So, okay, we're gonna, oh my gosh, oh, this is super cheesy, oh my gosh, this is like just like a ball of cheesy. I'm gonna go ahead and take a bite of onion first. That's always my chopsticks. Alright guys, this is like totally not working. Let me, I almost had one. Oh, I got it. Oh, that tastes amazing. Okay, so let's get some noodles. So good, and it's like not super spicy, so that's great. So anyway, today is December 23rd, 2018, so tomorrow's Christmas Eve, and I hope everybody has like a totally like Merry Christmas, or like Hanukkah or Kwanzaa or like whatever you celebrate. Like, I hope it's great. She's usually like whispering, and she's like my inspiration, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep whispering. I can't fucking pick up this onion, and it's driving me crazy. I hate chopsticks. use chopsticks, so I just don't understand. If somebody could like send me a link on how to use chopsticks, that would be awesome. I have 5 subscribers. My daughter just told me. So guys, I'm famous. I mean, like, not really, but like in my standards. Oh my god, look at that. That means I've got like good luck coming to me because obviously I know what I'm doing. Share some of this, right?